Did you just check your JAMB result and discover that you did not meet up with your first choice of school cutoff mark? Then do not panic, you are in the right place. Today I'm going to tell you of all the options you have when you do not meet up with your first choice of school cutoff mark. JAMB has set the minimum cutoff mark for all universities to be 160, 140 for polytechnics, and 100 for colleges of education and innovative enterprises. This means that as long as you score up to 100 in JAMB, you have an opportunity to go to school. But the issue here is that some people prefer to go to universities. Some people just only want to go to polytechnics, while others just want to go to colleges of education. However your preferences are, you may still make it to school this year even without getting up to your first choice of school's cutoff mark. If you do not meet up with your first choice of school cutoff mark, say you score 180 for a school that has its cutoff mark as 200, then of course you don't need to panic. The proper thing to do is to get your JAMB change of course or institution form. I've already done a video on how you can get the form and the cost for the form. If you have not subscribed to this YouTube channel, please kindly subscribe now for future updates. Likewise, if you score 170 for a school that has a cutoff mark as 180, there are universities that accept 160. I've done a video on the list of Nigerian universities that accept 160 as cutoff mark. I've done a video on one that accept 180 as cutoff mark and also universities that accept 200 as cutoff marks. All those videos are readily available on this channel. Please subscribe to get to watch all of them. JAMB change of course and institution form is 2,500 naira and it is readily available on the JAMB website. Visit www.jamb.org.ng/efacility. And of course, you can proceed to get your change of course form there. The form goes for 2,500 naira, 2,500 naira only. Perhaps you want to get admission into school without writing JAMB. You see, I have other options. You could choose to opt for what? For IJMB or JUPEP program. The IJMB or JUPEP program is an A-level program that qualifies you to enter into school by direct entry. I have already done a video on the difference between JUPEP and IJMB. Please do not forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel as well as turn on post notifications to get updates for future contents. Follow me on social media at MC_Owoblow on Instagram and on Twitter. Do not forget to like my Facebook page at MC_Owoblow also. This video is proudly sponsored by O3School.com, your number one guide for all school info, for admission forms, for post-UTME forms, for admission list, and so on and so forth. But before I go, I'll leave you with this kind words. Do all the best you can, at all the times you can, in all the places you can, by all the means you can, to all the people you can, as long as you ever can, because that is greatness. Till we meet again, see you.